screen, but in the driver's data screen in the cockpit. Oh, and the Rebellion spins and just avoids the barriers. In the driver's cockpit, it will also tell him track limits, turn 7, or wherever it happens to be. So there's.